Put these on. Your identity is your most valuable possession. Protect it. And if anything goes wrong, use your powers.
But you said never
to. I know what I said! Remember the bad guys on those shows you used to watch on Saturday mornings? Well, these guys are not like those guys. They won't exercise restraint because you're children. They will kill you if they get the chance. Do not give them that chance.
Mom.
Bye. I'm counting on you.
There's something again.
I'm counting on you. Be strong. Dash, if anything goes wrong, I want you to run as fast as you can.
As fast as I can?
As fast as you can. Stay hidden. Keep each other safe. I'll be back by morning.
Okay, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play The Incredibles. It's actually not called Let's Play The Incredibles, but I call it Let's Play The Incredibles. So just look, we're trying to find Mr. Incredible. Hence the name of the level. Shields.
Bad boys are flying. How do I get into these situations?
Do you use this control panel? Here. Save it this time. Oh!
I got one over here!
Definitely more flexible.
Okay.
Tough guy.
I got one over here.
Yo.
A little pick-me-up. Too much sin, those bad boys are flying.
I got one over here.
Remember, the kids, this is made for you. This is made for kids.
I got one over here!
Heartbreaker. I guarantee that I'll knock him out. Are you bad guys hiding from little old me? How do I get into these situations? Situations.
This isn't the right way.
Where am I going? Whatever happened to ladies first? Heartbreaker.
Imagine what they were wanting you to do was drop the bombs and throw it at them, but I think my way's better.
Definitely need to be more flexible.
I got one over here! Target inside! Over there!
I guarantee you, knock him out. Finding bad guys is fun! How do I get into these situations?
What is this?
Charger, it is right!
tough guy.
Gotcha!
And I don't even exercise.
Hey!
I'm saying those bad boys are flying. Wrong woman.
Hey, you!
I guarantee that I'll knock him out.
This way! Hey, you!
I'm a heartbreaker. Mother warned me about days like this. Mother warned me about days like this.
Stuff right up here? No. At least I got that going for me.
They definitely need to be more flexible.
Okay. Careful. All over again.
I got one over here.
He's tough guy. He's bringing them all.
So good. good the first time?